too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't got it.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to MANIACiTV, man. Today, it marks exactly 1 week since we lost FBG Duck, man. If y'all been in tune with the channel, y'all know I rock with Duck Heavy on this channel. Today we got Slide. This song right here is FBG Duck's biggest song. You know, when this song dropped, a lot of people in the industry finally started waking up on Duck. I think even 21 Savage even hopped on a remix with Duck on this song. So, you know, this was FBG Duck's biggest song. You know, we gonna pay a tribute to Duck today, 1 week since his passing. So let's get it, man. FBG Duck, Slide official video. Let's get it, man. RIP Duck, man. RIP Duck, let's get it. Fuck all that shit. Let's get it.
Fuck all that shit.
Let's get it.
We've been on a whole lot of gang shit, you know, double A shit.
That's how I'm coming, y'all.
This song had everybody sliding. This song made everybody want to catch a case. Hold on. Let's get it.
This a real nigga party.
You cannot get in. Nah.
I can shake your hand.
No.
No, I'm not your friend.
Nah.
Don't fuck with rappers. Nah. No, I'm not a fan.
Damn.
Niggas really shoot no
accident. Ah.
I cannot pretend. Damn. And I heard you know who shot your man.
Woo.
You ain't trying to slash, don't be acting like you is.
Woo. You know who shot your man. You ain't trying to slash, don't be acting like you is. Don't do it for the internet, man. Don't do it for social media now.
Heard you know who shot your man.
What?
You ain't trying to slash, don't be acting like you is.
Nah.
Hey. Let me see some fucking shots fired down.
Woo.
Let me shoot that crib up you had.
Woo.
Hit them loud sounds, then be quiet. You don't want to hit that brick, bitch. Or I sneak up on you with that.
For I sneak up on you with what Duck said that in one video. For I sneak up with you with that motherfucking dudda dudda. Come on now. Ha
sneak up on you with that.
Hey.
Ryan with that wish a nigga would.
Hey.
Right here, turn a nigga name into a hood.
Woo.
Bumped into a bitch I knew in high school.
Dog, man, listen, I don't want to keep pausing on y'all, but listen, just this song, a lot of bars in this song, man. This is as drill gets, man, for real. I feel like, especially when this dropped, because this dropped 2 years ago. When this dropped, man, everybody was saying the drill scene ain't the same in Chicago, man. This song right here, this was that disrespectful shit. Listen, Duck was on it with that disrespectful shit, man. Duck ain't give a fuck, for real. Real nigga shit, man. Duck said, this motherfucker turned a nigga name into a hood. God damn. Turn a nigga name into a hood. God damn.
Nigga name into a hood.
Yeah.
Bumped into a bitch I knew in high school. Bang tried to fuck your bitch up past you.
Yeah.
Remember you was dissing in the classroom.
I remember.
Now you're trying to tie me in a bathroom.
Freak, freak.
Hey.
Hey.
I can trust your bitch if you don't want a man.
Nah.
Get in.
Yeah.
Busting out to me, man. Phone them out the Zans. I can shake your hand. No, I'm not your friend.
Nah.
I don't fuck with rappers. Nah.
No, I'm not a fan. Damn. Niggas really shooting on accident. No.
I cannot pretend.
Damn.
And I heard you know who shot your man.
What?
You ain't trying to slash, don't be acting like you is.
Talk it. Then slide then. Let me see some fucking shots fired then. Hey.
They be like, Duck, why you don't gotta make your feature?
What?
Cause I don't like rap.
Nope.
And I don't want to grieve.
Nope.
Fuck around, rap.
I told y'all, Duck too real for the fucking industry, man. I said this so many times before, man. Duck is too real for the fucking industry. The industry cannot handle Duck. Duck is too much of a real nigga for all that fabricated shit in the industry, man. For real.
Cause I don't like rap.
Nah.
And I don't want to grieve.
Nah.
Fuck around, rap. First time I meet him.
Mm.
Same place we catch him. Same place
you leave him. Ah.
Pussy ass niggas not allowed in the zoo.
No.
Fuck wrong with you. Who you talking to?
Who?
Pussy ass niggas acting like they bulletproof.
Ah.
Till you get your fucking top trouble, like it's a cool.
Woo.
Left the game. Picture never will.
No.
He get in the jam. Fuck around, swill.
Rat.
Time about I am.
He get in that jam. Fuck around and squeal. Hold on. The nigga get in that jam. The police, he found out the police got that nigga on salary. That nigga making police department salary. Nigga ratting on the whole thing. Might as well get a job at the department. God damn.
He
get in the jam. Damn. Fuck around, swill.
Damn.
Time about I am.
Huh?
Now you think you will. Bitch, that type of shit and get your stupid ass killed.
Woo! You cannot get in. Yeah. Hey.
No, I'm not your friend. I don't fuck with rappers.
No, I'm not a fan. Damn.
Niggas really shoot no accident.
Man.
I can't make this shit up. I cannot pretend.
Damn.
And I heard you know who shot your man.
What?
You ain't trying to slash, homie, acting like you is.
What?
Then
slide then.
Let me see some
fucking shots fired then.
Woo!
Hide in.
Don't wanna hit them loud sounds, then be quiet. Man.
Hey! RIP FBG Dup, man. RIP to the real, let's get it. It don't matter what side you a fan of, when it come down to the drill side of things, you cannot deny how big of an impact FBG Duck had in Chicago, you know, pushing that drill music forward, man. Duck was a big part in it. A huge part in it, you know, without Duck and without the people on Duck's side, including P. Rico, RP Lil Mister, Lil Jojo, RP Lil Jojo, man. You know, P. Rico, Lil Mister, Billionaire Black, you know, shout out everybody in Chicago doing the drill things, man. You know, I don't pick sides in it, you know, especially where I'm from, Milwaukee, Wisconsin, man. We rock with the drill scene heavy out Chicago. So, man, RP FBG Duck, definitely, definitely influential in this drill shit. Let's get it. Link down below. In the description, if y'all want to check it out in its entirety, if y'all new to the channel, y'all rock with me, want daily reaction videos, hit that subscribe button, follow me until the next video. I'll see y'all then. Thank you for watching MANIACiTV. I'm out.
I ain't gotta do too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't gotta